In the future, where the economy is based, the circular economy is based on tokens owned by individuals, what's the future of the notion of company?
Yes, that's a very good question. I think I'm going to write about that in my next book. It's one of the topics, obviously. We are seeing some really interesting structures already with ICOs being virtual companies. And the concept that comes to mind, the closest that we can see right now, is the concept of a cooperative. So companies are going to become, some companies that are going to do cryptocurrency, the message is that now the customers are also part owners. And these are the models that are emerging. So it's a cooperative model where in the traditional model, the customer is a customer. They want your money. They'll take your money gladly. They won't give you too much back. They'll give you bad service any time of the day. And sometimes the products don't work very well. But you're still a loyal customer. Like think airlines, think telephone companies, think whatever company you don't like. But in the future, either they'll be challenged with other companies that will try to experiment with these new models, or they will start to issue tokens themselves. I know of a big company that is traditional that is going to announce a token offering that is very substantial. They will announce it at the Token Summit at my conference in 2 weeks in New York, and it's going to be a big surprise to everybody. It's a company that has millions of users today. You wouldn't think about them. And they will announce a token offering to onboard these millions of users automatically with tokens like, just like that. We have models like Thomas is working on a model for sharing cars where using on the blockchain where we can just buy a piece of a car or buy the car and then it will automatically drive itself and then you make money and then when you need it, you call it. And it's all enabled because of microtransactions on the blockchain. So that's another area that's emerging, is using blockchain for microtransactions and sharing. The sharing economy is going to go crazy on the blockchain.